All right, what's up, everybody? I'm Mark. You're tuning in to Smash and Bash Reviews. I'm not going to waste any time. So Marvel Studios released some heat just a couple hours ago. I'm just now finding out. So, like, thank you for the Christmas present, Marvel Studios. You know, folks have been waiting on this. So got three. Just hit them up. Boom, boom, boom. I love it. So Loki, WandaVision, and Falcon and the Winter Soldier, man. I'm looking forward to, like, all three. Like, hope we can get some questions answered and everything, maybe in the trailers, but usually it doesn't happen that way. So I'm going to break this off. So this is one. I'm going to start off with Loki. Let's do Loki first, because hopefully something can fall off in there or something. Like, I don't know. All right, here we go. And also real quick, guys, if this is your first time watching, I decide whether or not, if especially on trailer reactions, like, I decide whether you smash it, bash it, or go neutral on it, meaning on your judges and everything and stuff, like how you felt about the reaction or particular subject or what I do in, like, my other segments and videos. All right, here we go. Loki, let's go.
Get your hands off.
Where did he go?
You're taking me somewhere to kill me.
No, I'm taking you someplace to talk.
Where I lie, I don't like to talk.
But you do like to lie, which you just did. Because we both know you love to talk. Talky, talky.
How long have you been here?
I don't know, it's hard to say. You know, time passes differently here in the TVA.
What does that mean? You'll catch up. Glorious.
Rocks with it. Oh man, it looks like it's going to be pretty entertaining. And then for him to say, like, brother Heimdall, like, make sure you're ready, I don't know where all that ties into, but anyways, I like it, and it gets a smash from me. Like, I don't know, waiting on it is not disappointing, I guess. Like, they see, like, shoot, man, let me get our minds off of DC and Wonder Woman and everything. Let me get y'all guys a little itching some more, because, like, I was waiting for it. It's like, ugh, I was waiting for it. So, yeah, that gets a smash. I'm done with this segment. All right, so catch me on my other segments that I got on the channel. Got some more reactions coming to you guys like this. Well, just for this evening. Let me just hit him up. All right. All right, I'm gone. Appreciate it. Appreciate the love.